Hi, I'm Freddie DeMarco for DNA Guitars and Basses, and today I'm here with Cherry, my DNA bass. We're going to do a lot of short tips videos on the basses and the guitars for that matter, so stay tuned and keep tuning in to the DNA website, which is dnaguitarcompany.com. You can also reference the first launch video I did on this bass. I want to make mention that I do a lot of different types of jobs. I'm a clinician and did clinics worldwide for Vox and Korg. I've also done clinics and specialist work for Marshall, Lag Guitars, Spector, CAD Microphones, AMS Music Supply, and then I also own DeMarco's School of Music. I've played many different styles of music, and I do a lot of sessions. At the music school, we have a real killer studio, and through all my travels, I often get a lot of artists wanting me to produce their records and play on them, which would be like singer-songwriters. So I do a lot of my own guitar and bass work. My bass of choice was always a Fender P bass. I liked the mid-70s. I preferred that because it had a lot of tone and fatness to cut through the mix. But I always liked a lot of features on boutique basses, which the Fender didn't have. This has it all. I could use one instrument and get everything done in all these different sessions that I do. I'd like to also make mention that this is a very small body. The way this is cut, it's extremely manageable. The big misconception here is that everyone thinks that weight and size is what makes a better sustain and a better tone on an instrument, and that is not true. That is not true whatsoever. This instrument, it happens to be Swamp Ash, and they don't put like a plastic or lacquer type finish on it that seals in the wood. This wood is meant to breathe. The size of this bass is absolutely a benefit. It's easier to play. I can hold it longer on stage without fatigue. And it just has all the tones that a traditional bass has and a boutique instrument would have all in one. In fact, it is a boutique instrument that gets a great vintage tone as well. DNA would like to give a special shout out to SIT, Stay in Tune Strings, out of Akron, Ohio, for their support and interest in these instruments.